Connie has a problem. She keeps banging into her dresser as she walks across her bedroom in the middle of the night. When the realtor had said that the house was cozy, she didn't realize that meant not big enough for her furniture. What Connie would really like is to put the dresser against the wall next to the bathroom. Not only would it look great there, but she wouldn't be tripping over it. Unfortunately, the bathroom door swings out, and so that space is unusable. One day, Connie was reading through her favorite home decor magazine when she saw the solution to her door problem. A sliding barn door for the bathroom. She's so excited, she goes online to thebarndoorhardwarestore.com and orders one. As fast as you can say, "Shut the barn door," it arrives. She opens the box, and within a couple of hours, has completely renovated the look of her bedroom, all for less than $200. If you want a fun, easy DIY project that can transform the look of your room for less money than you ever thought, with the high quality of an American-made product, visit thebarndoorhardwarestore.com and watch your neighbors go green with envy.